Real Madrid news: Zinedine Zidane slams fans over Gareth Bale abuse. Bale has been booed by his own supporters in recent weeks after an indifferent start to the season. The Welshman, who has scored just one in his last 14 club appearances, was even jeered at an Adidas promotional event on Friday. Injuries have hampered Bale's progress in the last 12 months, as well as the excellent form of Isco and Marco Asensio. But Zidane had defended his player and says it could take 4 months for Bale to be back to his best. He said, "Gareth had 4 months out of the team, and to return to his best level he will need 4 more months at least, to be as he was before. We must not think that Gareth must step up, without Karim and Cristiano. We have many players who can make the difference. If Gareth scores twice tomorrow, everyone happy, so I hope he does and we change what people are thinking about Gareth. We want more from Bale, on the pitch, he does too, but he will be very good very soon, for sure. We must be relaxed, as I am. He is getting better, and we must have patience as we will see him."